Okay, so this is my series of videos on World War I. This first one that we have here is actually well before the war started in 1910. This shows the funeral procession of King George, or of King Edward VII of the United Kingdom. And the thing that this shows, if you look at the men on the horses, and you're familiar with pre-World War I European politics, you'll notice that a lot of them are incredibly powerful men. And some of them were on both sides of the war. Some of the men on the horses include King George the Sixth, who became King of England. It includes Kaiser Wilhelm and Archduke Franz Ferdinand and Tsar Nikolai II, all of whom played a huge role and fought on each side. And the thing that this video goes to show, it goes to show us how interconnected the royal families of Europe were, and how big of a deal this was for all of them to start fighting over Serbia. And so I want you to take a look at that, just get a bit of a sense for how the interconnectedness of the royal families of Europe.